That is a classy, flashy outfit you're wearing here.
We're going to go to the Reds. We're
going to go to the Red Carpet. Any place
for Halloween? Go to the Red Carpet. Is it time for breast cancer awareness?
Don't you like the time?
It is nice. It's nice. But is it for breast cancer awareness?
I thought it would be appropriate for the housewife's party.
That's true, too.
Oh, there you go.
Thanks. I think we do two things on that.
And breast cancer awareness.
Okay. The city's calling you.
Yeah, I think he's trying to escort you into the
red carpet.
Red carpet.
Red carpet is that way.
Why should I be on the red carpet?
Hey, you look good, man. You're smiling.
Good to see you, man.
Oh, it's the tie. That must have been.
And the lapels and all of it. Like, you're always so, like, conservative. And just, I mean, you're always immaculately dressed, but you're, like, conservative.
I'm a very clean man. I like to be clean.
Well, I know that. Yes, but you are.
Good seeing both of you.
You too. Take care.